Hey parents, starting today, you can trade in your child's car seat as part of Target's trade-in event. It's running now through May 4th. Target will accept any used car seats, including those that are expired or damaged. In exchange, Target will give you a coupon for 20% off a new car seat, stroller, or select baby home gear. The coupons will be valid in-store and online through May 11th. Now, the program began in 2016 and has been able to recycle 500,000 car seats.